Hey everyone, welcome back to another coronavirus update on the Tory Pines Coronavirus Awareness Club YouTube channel. If you enjoy these videos, help us out by leaving a like and sharing it with a friend. It really helps out, and our videos do better. So right now in the world, we have a total of 66.3 million cases. 42 million have recovered, while 1.52 million have died. And as you guys can see from, the trend, that it is generally still going up. It's kind of flattened out a bit, but it's still going up. And India has taken the number two spot for coronavirus. And Brazil, Russia, and France are right behind India. In the United States, there's a continued exponential growth, and there's a massive spike on December 5th. Right here, you guys can see this is the peak of the spike, and it's starting to go now, go down. It started to go down, and then now it's going back up. So in California, the largest spike we've seen since the pandemic started, we are being seen right now. You guys can see it's going up, and then it shoots up, and it's more than 7,000 more cases daily than a week ago. It's in San Diego, you can see there's exponential growth as well. From this graph, it's following the same trend as the world, the US and California. It started to go up exponentially, and then it started dipping down, and then school started, so it's going up again, and then now it reached its peak right here. We don't know if it's still going to go up or it's going to stop. We don't know, but from a conclusion, we can see that the pandemic is nowhere close to the end. Okay, so mask wearing tips. So face masks, this is like how a normal one should be. A war, like so like that, it should cover both the nose and the mouth, not just the mouth or not just the nose, because if you don't cover one of those two essential elements, then wearing a mask is pretty much useless. Neck gaiters, warmers also work, but they are less effective than masks. And this is like what bicyclists wear. I haven't personally seen anyone wear this, but if you do, that works as well. But make sure you cover both the nose and the mouth. And also make sure that N95 and surgical grade masks should be reserved for healthcare workers working on the front lines. So some trending news this week. In California, in San Diego, where Torrey Pines is located, there's a mandatory stay-at-home order. Gavin Newsom has issued one starting on Saturday, which was the 5th. And then there might be a new vaccine on the horizon, because the Pfizer COVID vaccine has been claimed to be safe and effective by the FDA, which is the Federal Drug Administration, which is overseeing every single big vaccine related to any virus, like the flu, the cold, and the coronavirus. Okay, there could be some COVID immunity. This is a very controversial topic, but I just thought to throw it out here. So according to the New York Times, which is a huge newspaper, there's new data being leaked, and it claims that the immunity COVID may last years. So this may prove that COVID isn't a big deal, but I don't know. So to be safe, and for everyone's safety, for your grandparents and your parents, which are older than you, and are a higher risk, you should stay home and practice social distancing. Okay, thank you. Make sure to subscribe to the channel for weekly updates. We post a video every week. And it would really help out if you subscribed. However, there won't be a video 2 weeks from now and the week after that because of winter break. And unfortunately, there won't be any videos for those 2 weeks. But we'll have another video coming out next week, so stay tuned for that. Make sure to hit the bell for notifications so you know when we upload. And yeah, thank you guys, and bye.